What it do, YouTube? This your boy DeAndre, God Saves. And once again, man, God is good all the time. Without God, I wouldn't be none. So the doors is open. You know, we got four cars that done popped up. We ain't even been open 2 days yet. This is what I'm doing, okay? I am looking for, of course, that's the boss man truck right there. I am looking for a painter. Somebody from down south area. Somebody that can do outrageous paint jobs. Somebody that can do candy paint good. I need a good painter. This will be your bay right here. You just need to supply your tools, everything that you need. And you can come here, pay $1,000 a month, and make all the money that you want to make. Just $1,000 a month. This bay right here is for my amigo. We're going to be doing tire services right here. So flat tires, need new tires, rim cracks, whatever, anything to do with tires, we're going to be doing that. Also, I got my wholesale license and resale license. So I'm going to be having 4G auto rims. I'm going to be able to sell rims, beating all rim shops around, beating everybody prices. We're going to be doing that here. Right here, I need an audio, HID, beat, anything to do with cars. I need this bay right here for that. So if you need a job and if you want to start your own business, please contact me. Please contact me. Your rent will only be $1,000 a month and you can make as much money as you want. Everything that they're doing down south, a lot of people in the Northwest want that. But a lot of people ain't gonna ship their car all the way to Florida or down south to get that done. Don't forget, I'm gonna be doing custom interior. Already got a guy. We're gonna be doing custom interior. We're gonna be doing custom seats. Whatever you want done, we're gonna be doing it. But as of right now, I'm looking for a painter and I'm looking for an audio install guy. All right, already got my interior guy. Already got all the mechanics and everything like that. I'm also doing a lockout service. If you break down on the side of the street, I bring your car to the shop, get your car worked on through us. All these bays right here are already filled up. Everything's good. So like I say, if you guys know anybody, I mean anybody, that is trying to start their own business that don't mind working for me, you guys know I'm not no grimy guy. You guys know everything is gonna be done right. They can make lots of money. They can make lots of money. Lots of money up in the Northwest. And this is what we need. We're trying to bring that whole down south swag up here. Like I say, we're gonna be doing candy paint, custom rims, 4G autos, Ashanti staggered lift kits, HID lights, beats, brand new interior, old schools, new schools, whatever kind of car you got, we're trying to do it. We're gonna be doing it, okay? Thank God for this. Also, like I said, if you guys know anybody on my YouTube page, anybody on Instagram, anybody that want to move to Washington and make a lot of money while putting God first, please let them know about me. They can come here. Any bay can be rented out for $1,000, okay? And then, boom, you'll be making probably $1,000 in 3 days here. So you do the math. So once again, this is going to be my tire service. Flats, whatever you need, rims, tires, whatever. This is the Mexican shop right here. This is what he's going to be doing. Right here is going to be my paint booth. Right there is going to be beats, audio, interior. All the other three bays going to be doing nothing but working on cars, okay? Attention, attention, attention. I need workers to please hit me up ASAP. Hit me up ASAP because I want to bring a different style to the Northwest. I need that and we need that up here, okay? Like I say, you guys will be treated right. I'm not going to treat you guys no different way than I would treat myself. This is going to be a good business. And like I say, first day open, we already got four cars that was dropped off. Like, come on. Come get this money with me. Let's keep God first and come work with me. God's good all the time. Without God, I wouldn't be nothing.